Hello, hello. Welcome back. Thanks for joining me again. Here's another episode of Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. It took a little bit of a break around Thanksgiving time. I'm going to load and see if we can get away with the mentor. Okay. Yeah, took a couple weeks off. Wife and I went over and went to Disney World for a week for our honeymoon. That's been canceled two or three times because of COVID and other things. So we were able to finally get around to that. Okay. Oh, crud. Oh, son of a mother. Okay, so like, I've been playing Halo. I've been trying out the new Halo Infinite. I'm trying to just kind of level up a little bit. So it's like, my controller abilities. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, get up. No, 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 get up. Oh, son of a motherless goat. Oh my goodness, that's rough. Oh my goodness, okay, there we go. Like, haha, I can jump in the air and spin too. Okay, we're gonna go back here and resave that real quick, because that's a bit of a pain. I forgot how hard way of the mentor is. What does he got for me? Oh, yes. Okay. Upgrade one of my Nimpos. Come on. There you go. I don't know why that's such a hard time to crawl up there. All right. Well, at least we get some of that butt back. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't fall down. Really? Every once in a while, some of the controls are just so frustrating. Okay, there we go. I know there's a third guy over there. Can I see him at all? There we go. Never thought of this one before. Like, I've played this game I don't know how many times. Oh, son of a motherless goat. I've never even thought about doing that with those guys. Just doing that little jump shot thing. I mean, it works. Works fairly well, actually. Okay, let me get the info recharged here. Now, hopefully I could do this a little bit easier since I've done it before. Nope. Oh, son of a motherless goat. Sure, let's just do random crazy things here. Why not? There we go. Well, okay. Hey, what do I have here? Oh, yes. Tells me how to run along walls, which is something I've been doing half the game already. Like, I kind of wish, like, I mean, if you're going to remaster a game and stuff like that there, this would be one of those things where it's like, okay, you really could fix this part. Because they're... You know, because there are just things where it's like, okay, I don't need to know the exact same. I don't need to hear the exact same command or see the exact same stuff every single time. That was my own fault. Haha, what you get for being too close to the wall there, buddy. I just really like this area. Something's... Come on. Oh, man. Okay, come on. Let's get this. Now, I tell you what, after taking a week off of not playing this one specific game because of the way the controller works, because it's the bumpers that do some of the work, man, that just throws you off. Something terrible. Okay, one at a time. There we go. Oh, come on, dude. You're missing. Oh, okay. There we go. Goodness gracious, that took way longer than what it should have. Oh, that was nice. I'll take that any day. Okay, there's gonna be this dude. Right, buddy. You get for attacking me. Okay, yeah, there's nothing back there. Okay, I'm getting a little frustrated with myself, obviously. I'd be able to run through this with, like, almost no problem. I mean, I played this game I don't know how many times. You know? I know I probably played it through, I don't know. Come on, there we go. I'd say probably 10 or so times on the Xbox. But it's a little frustrating when I get to this point right here and it's just like, okay. Nope. There we go. Okay. Gotta hit this wall just right so I don't mess it up and drop down the bottom. Yes. It felt really good to just beat the crap out of one of those guys since they're such a pain in the butt. Ooh, what am I going to upgrade? I'm not going to worry about the dragon sword. We're going to do the Vigorian Flail. Mainly because of the fact that the additional combo that the upgrade gives me about flipping around and doing more damage in the air is really nice. Okay, alright, well, we're going to buy one of these. And we're going to buy two of those and one of those. And now that we are out of money, okay. All right, this is like the long way around to something. Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta go over here. But I can jump this one. It's like one of the few that you can't, oh! Of course it would do that. Of course it would run on the wall instead of flipping out and grabbing that thing like it was supposed to. Collision detection in older games is amazing. Oh my. And I'm using the better of the two controllers that I've got for this here too. Why did that not grab? That was like the right jump. Oh, yeah. Okay, that is... Oh, that was... Yeah, okay, I can water run. Okay, swimmy swim through here, over here. Oh my goodness. Man, I am just really out of practice for this game. Man, I think a couple weeks off would be that bad. Goodness gracious. Okay, Nimpo, yep. Okay, yep, that's just a light on the wall. All right.
Ah!
Yep, it's that combo right there that was worth upgrading this. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on! Nope! Oh, I did not want that to happen. Oh my goodness. Really? I can't believe my Talisman of Rebirth got used on a freaking dog. Of all things. And I was hitting Nimpo. I hit Nimpo over and over and over again. It just would not activate the way it was supposed to. Pardon me, that's so... you know what? That's okay. I can turn the main menu. You know what? I'm just going to go back because I don't want to lose that with some of the enemies. So I'm just going to go ahead and reload the game. And fix it up. Because that was just redonkulous that I lost that to the dog that way. And that's just, I'm not going to, you know. We'll just pretend I died. Oh, I feel so much better about that one now. My goodness. Okay, that was a much better fight there. The combos actually hit like they needed to. Like, that was an on fire one. Well, of course, don't ignore the button. Traversing the invisible path. Yep, that was one invisible path. That's not the one I need. It's this one over here. Come on, you can do it. Haha. Good job. Thank you. Yep. Just gonna buy another one of those. Okay. Ooh, save point, save point. Yes! And what are you, Nimpo? Nope, Life of the Gods. Okay. I think I have five of those now. Nope. Wrong button. One, two, three, four. Okay, four. I was one off. Thank you. Oh, you went the wrong way. I wanted to keep beating him up. Those guys are just the most, like, they're the more annoying than most every other character in the entire game. Oh, that's his dead body. I thought there was another dead body of a ninja that had something for me there. Come on, spawn in now. Why do I keep doing this to myself? Oh man, I am so frustrated and annoyed with myself that I'm not using my my things like I'm supposed to. I'm not paying enough attention to my life. Like, I want to keep the talisman for like a boss battle and stuff like that, not like these normal people. But maybe I need to use, oh, those guys, probably I should be using the staff. Okay, let's go get the life of the gods. Get the staff. Did it again. I couldn't hit it in time. I just could not hit the start button in time to stop it because I needed to take a break because I always hit the wrong thing with the other button. Up, down ones if I don't have enough time. Why am I doing this to myself? Oh, take a deep breath. Take your time. Not in a rush. Okay, now we can switch over to this. Two, three, four, five. Alright, that's just messed up. Come on. Alright, if you can throw things at me from a distance, I'll just shoot you from a distance too. The bum. Oh yeah, this is the big thing. The weird little snake thing with the yep, there we go. That guy. Oh, okay, there we go, there we go. One of those, that should be enough for right now. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. I just gotta go hit him in his head. Yes. I'll take that boss battle any day. I don't know. Maybe I need to switch back to the other camera software. Even though it doesn't do quite as. I don't know, I just feel like maybe I'm slow. Yes. Overwrite that one. On to the next part. Maybe I'm getting 60 FPS, and I'm really not overtaxing like the CPU or anything like that. I just feel like I'm running really, really slow. I mean, not even using 40% of the CPU. GPU is fine. Gotta get back to where I can see my Steam's
true world has begun to stir
OBS.
Prolonged torpor.
Oh, shut up, Alexei. Nobody wants to hear from you. There we go. Alright. What can I do there, old man? Oh! Ooh, yeah, we're gonna go with. Really? I can't. Oh, because you can't do back to back upgrades. That's right. Okay. Fine. I'll level this one up. Okay, let's see here. Okay, I will take murdering those guys that way. It's so strange how some of them die in one simple little hit, some of them take 17 hits, some of them take 192 hits. Why with the Windblade. Level one. Yep, we're gonna go with Art of the Windblade. Okay, keep a little box over here, come on. You know, it's a little disappointing that the AI gets stuck like this here, but I'll take it, you know. I've got so many other things where it's so frustrating. Give me your arm, my good sir, and your leg, and your head. Take it all. Oh, crud. Okay, the black guy. The dark purple. Really? There we go. Off of his head! Really? That was not supposed to happen. Oh. Yep, use that right there. Yep, because I knew that kind of crud right there was... No! One hit. One little stinking hit. Yeah. I'm gonna go back to just get the Talisman of Rebirth there. On, why is the annihilation move not always working like it's supposed to? I'm gonna take and beat this guy up, because these guys are the ones that are always selling those stupid shurikens that explode on me. It's so stinking annoying. Okay, come on. Alright, there's a room back here I missed. This room. I missed this room. There's something in here. Yes, I'll take it. Ooh. off of his head and his leg and his arm. And oh man. These dogs up here. Come on. Oh my goodness. I suck at this game sometimes. Of course. Yes, I want to continue. I got like another 20 minutes of this torment and torture for myself. Okay. Come on. I can. Art of the Wind Blades. Upgrade you. I tell you what, sometimes these combination things are such a pain. Because, like, you're supposed to hit A and X to jump like that. And every once in a while, it still registers as hitting B and Y. So frustrating. Thank you. All right, real quick. I need to go scrolls, Azuna's drop. I don't know why I can't remember that one. Azuna's technique, yes. On the Dragon Sword, Lunar Staff, Falcon's Talons. Really? There's not one for... Oh my goodness. Okay. So like, this is the other thing that's a little frustrating at times, is like, some of these things feel like it's so much of the luck of the interaction. I was like, I don't really want it to just be luck. I want it to be more like based on my skill at times. Like that right there, that was just absolutely ridiculous. The fact that all it took was one hit on that guy and it removed his leg, right? But yet another guy, again, same one, same character you're fighting against, could take forever to get anything out of. Okay, yeah, I already got the Crystal Skull. That was up there. I keep saying the same thing over and over and over again too in half my videos. I know there's guys down there, but you know what? Who cares? At this point. Build the demon seal. Yep, just go ahead and just do this to a little bit. Because I think it's like one of the ones where it does the most damage to enemies in front of you. Yep, that's the end of him. Really, you stinking bird. Bird, bat, sucker, I don't even know what that thing's called. Of course, I don't know what half the enemies in this game are actually called. I don't know if they have a name or not. Alright, let's jump down here and let's see what good old Muramasa can give me. I know he's right around the corner here somewhere. There he is. Okay. What do I get? They can't climb that fast anyways, so that's okay. Okay. That feels a little bit better, like almost like I was actually getting like knowing what they were getting ready to do and be able to hit the buttons in an order that actually worked. Why those things take two hits now? Well, I mean, I guess the enemies are stronger the more levels you go up. Because before they were taking like one hit, now it's taking like two. I don't know, maybe it's a distance thing? Or strength thing. Alright. Okay, this guy here, he's best with this. All I gotta do is not mess up my timing, not get greedy, and it'll work. And of course, I've already screwed the whole thing up. Well, at least I was able to recover it. Oh my goodness. Oh, I get to play as one of the other characters. Oh, nope. Really? Really? I jump behind him, and yeah, he could turn around and grab me. Of course. Of frickin' course. Ha ha! 49 minutes, okay. Okay, I'll take that. That was a little bit better the second time. Okay, here we go. Enma's blade. Yes, yes, yes. I'll take Enma's blade. Thank you very much. Probably won't use it that much. It's just such a slow weapon. Them all going that way, and then I will go over here and get this guy. Oh my goodness, come on. I forgot the room. Give me your head, buddy. Thank you. Oh man, my ears are stuck. Because I'm actually wearing my actual gaming headset. The other ones I have are actually surround sound earbuds, which are really, really nice. When your head starts hurting from... When your head starts hurting from, you know, over-the-ear ones like this here, it's pretty nice to have the other ones to help take that pain off. Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta figure out which game I'm gonna play next, because we finished Little Nightmares 2. I don't know if I really have any other major horror games. Yeah, there's two, I gotta look into them. One of them seemed like maybe it wasn't going to be the most appropriate thing for kids. Yeah, look a little bit more into it. Maybe that'd be one where instead of live streaming that one there, I'll record it and then decide afterwards. Although it's not like any kids actually watch my live streams right now either, so that's okay. I just enjoy recording it. Going back and look at my brute force attempt to work my way through these games. Why they all spawned there the way they did, because normally they spawn over here. which is kind of weird. Really? Really? Oh my goodness. That was frustrating. Ooh, yay! Did my life get longer? I didn't know. Yeah, I guess it did. Not by much, though. A little disappointing that it doesn't go up that much anymore. Yeah, that's right. I gotta go. Gonna go in the side here and do my little jumpy flippy thing. Look at that. It's all blocked. Not nice. People breaking stuff. Tell you what, trying to aim the arrow on this thing is really hard at times. Okay, I'll take it. At least it gives me back most of my life. Alright, Mirror Muscle, what you gonna let me do now? There, my good sir. Why? Still so upset with myself that I lost that again. Really? What in the world? That was a strange one. Okay, what do you got for me here, buddy? Oh, poor greater fiends. They aren't so great. Let's do this guy. Let's do one of these. Really? Oh yeah, that's right. Hang on. That's what I'm doing wrong. It's this weapon. Come on. If I attacked him with the wrong weapon. of this for right now. That's just messed up. That's because I don't have a Talisman of Rebirth now. Really? Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm gonna go until at least I beat him. Dodge that one. I know I did. That is just so messed up. He's gonna play this crap on me again. See? Here I am. I'm holding the button, like moving. Gonna do it to me again. Come on. Can I choose Nimpo from here? Which one is active? Okay, that was...
Two.
Oh, finally. Goodness gracious. Oh, man. I don't want to... One thing of life left. Of course. At least I get to come back right there, so I'm just gonna have to brute force my way through this with this thing. Oh, sure. Run up the... Why was she taking no damage? Ah. Wait a minute, this stupid thing is not taking damage. Oh great, it's glitched. Just kill me. I wonder if maybe... Yeah, I think maybe the Vigorian Flail is the right way to go with this enemy. Guess off for a few minutes. Nope! This stupid thing back to where I can't hit it. Okay, come on. Okay. All right. Hmm. this jacket off. Oh my goodness. Okay. I may have to switch headset because this thing is really starting to hurt my head. I think my glasses would help with that, but it doesn't. Okay. Really? Sorry, I'm not talking so much. It's just really a pain in the butt. And of course, there we go. There we go again. Of course. Yes, continue. I just want to get past this one character. Come on. This is better. This is good. Oh, no. No, bad camera angle. Bad. Of course. Every stinking time. And there we go with the glitch again. What in the Sam blasted? Oh my goodness! We talk about frustrating and annoying when the fact that it glitches to a point where you can't even hit the character. You're supposed to be able to hit the character anywhere. Oh, read that, please. All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for tonight. That was almost an hour and a half, but, you know. As always, thanks for joining me again. Hope you have a good evening, and so long for now.